And then I took off all my clothes. Well, I looked really good back then, trust me. And I took this magic marker and I wrote on the brim of this humongous straw hat that I was wearing, "The naked librarian, come check me out." I was the hit of that beach. Pumice took this fantastic picture of me. It's in a frame in my kitchen so I can look at it and have proof that it really, really happened. Otherwise, the past is such a dream.